Subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss an update from SysTweet. Are you frustrated by sudden app crashes and lag? And if you are wondering why this happens, then you can simply fix this issue by updating your PC drivers. You can update your PC driver with Advanced Driver Updater by SysTweet. This system optimization tool not only cleans unwanted data from your PC, but also helps boost system speed, making it work just like a new system. Go to Advanced Disk Updater on your Windows browser. You can also use the link mentioned in the description below. Download and install the software. Once installed, launch the software. Next, in Advanced Driver Updater window, click on Start Scan Now. Wait for the process to get completed. Here you'll see the list of outdated drivers. Select any driver to update by clicking the checkbox. Wait for the process to get completed. Click the checkbox at top to select all detected drivers. You can also uncheck any driver which you don't wish to update. Then wait for the process to get completed. So using this, you can update the drivers one by one or all at once. With a few clicks, you can easily scan, download and update the outdated drivers without any hassle. So that's all for today's video. Do try this software and share your feedback in the comments. Also, don't forget to like, share and subscribe.